Parallel bar. Anyone with a shoulder injury should avoid this station. The parallel bars work the upper body and the core muscles. Arm walk. Grasp the bar and support the body. With arms straight, walk the entire length of the bar. Body dip. Place your palms in with arms straight. Exhale and bend your elbows. Keep the elbows in line with the wrist. Push up to starting position. This is a great exercise for arms and chest. Body swing. With the arms straight, swing your legs front and back.